Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I am you.
What's up, everyone? For the one attached here, you know what it is. I am back. Sorry very much for that long break, but we're back at it again, playing World of Warcraft. Alrighty, turned that down just a bit. Alright, so continuing where we left off in Nazmir. For those of you tuning in, we have already completed Vol'dun, moving into Nazmir where we've left off last time. So for those of you tuning in, thank you all very much for tuning in. Without further ado, let me just make sure everything is good to go. Looking good. Let's go ahead and pause that really quick and let's get straight into this. Alright, so without further ado, let's see what we got to take over. Perfect. Go ahead and pull these two. Get the Vile Fiend out. I kind of forget where I was, to be honest. About halfway through the live stream. It is 3 in the morning. Interesting. My goal is to at least just get through Nazmir. I can't see myself finishing up to 120 max level, or Zul'Dazar, Zul'Dazar, no chance. What is this? Kisha. Take care of these oozes real quick. Got a couple of them that I can pull. Next one. Welcome back, Pro Gamer. Thank you very much for joining us. Perfect. 2 for 2. Drop rate on these things, man. Not so great for me. No, stop walking this way. Were you sleeping or something since the break was long? I wasn't sleeping. Well, I kind of laid down for a little bit. But I didn't fully, like, doze off. So many dinosaurs. Almost missed this. That's weird. Why didn't I get it? There we go. Oh, that person dead? That it is someone I need to look for. Go. Another ooze. Still need three more tars, man. Yep, I knew I pulled it. I cleaved it on the way. Alright, still need a couple more tars. Finished with the, quest number two. Oh, way over there. At the moment, yes. But nothing's stopping me from playing. Sweet, one more to go. This one just spawned. Let's wish for some good luck on this one. Nope. Should be one over here somewhere. There it is. You got a campfire and everything. Oh snap. Why you attack? You look like the most comfortable one. Wonder, is that still going on? Let me check something up real quick. Yep, still going on. We grab some sticky tar, we just need one more. Go, let me get a part of that. You lucky man, you lucky. Grab you, perfect proc. That's weird, it's evading. Alright, let's pull this one in. Perfect, done. Your turn in these quests. Now why are you coming after me?
is your business here?
Leveled up to 6. Don't get anything after that. Level 8. That's completed. Level 8, okay.
Zandala will endure.
Alright, now we can take care of these guys. Let's go ahead and mass pull real quick. Okay, they do deal a lot of damage. Yeah, this is gonna be a little bit iffy. My pet's got all the aggro anyway, so we should be able to handle this. Yeet is a new word and an interesting word. All right, well, that worked. Tar covered raptors. Kinda got through this quest pretty easily. Gonna go ahead and bypass these raptors and head on over to this fire mojo. No, probably get a pull. Yeah, stay there. Thank you. Last one. Pull that one. It is a good choice, mainly because there's so much that you can do in it. That's kind of why I like World of Warcraft. And it's just a never-ending game. That was definitely a bug. I believe I'm eventually gonna have to kill that big dinosaur right there. Yep, here we go. Wonder where we're taking it. Poof. Oh, I see. Well, that was kind of cheap. We win. We win the fight. Even though that was a cheap fight. I wonder how far we're... Okay, here we go.
Mind you step around me.
250 feet, upgraded feet. Interesting, these guys are just leaving. And I'm getting nothing out of it. Sad. But next up is turtle power, so let's go check this one out. I'm assuming this is next quest that I'm at. This should take me to where I just left. I believe that's where I got my last Hearthstone set. Yep, perfect. Didn't even realize I left that city that far. So many rare spawns, man. This is gonna be a disaster doing this place. Here we go.
What do you want now? What do I look like? A tour guide? I'm just here to listen to Torga's tales. Look, just keep going down this road, don't wander off, and you'll find Torga. He's a giant turtle. Hard to miss.
Greetings, sir, and...
Before someone else comes along asking for directions.
Yep, let's deal with this then. New bonus objective. Not really what I wanted to see, but okay. We'll deal with it. I will. I just want to get through this zone before the live stream ends. Alright, mass pulled right here. This might be a little bit dangerous, but we'll figure it out. Looks pretty good. Not bad at all. Bad, this should be able to finish it, I think. Yep.
I don't have a target. I've seen things that would scare you shellless.
Supposed to follow it? No, I guess not.
Step closer and don't mumble. Not everything in the ocean is as good looking.
Somewhere up here. Is it you? Yep. This way, somewhere over here. In this skull hut. Perfect. Decent pull, get a stun off, pop some cooldowns, let's go.
Bones go
rare spawn.
You can't hide from the blood god.
This is what I'm looking for. Fortnite has taken over what? I don't think it really has. A lot of the live streamers don't really like to play it too much unless it's Playground now. So much. That quest done. This quest is going to be done.
I've seen things that would scare you shellless.
Can I get you out of here, or what? What's going on? It's just like an infinite battle. There we go. This fight looked like it was going nowhere, but now it is. Alright, let's go turn these bad boys in. Wait, what? Is he gone?
Jorga! No!
Who would do this to Torga? He only wanted to tell his stories.
I will tell you who. The blood trolls. Follow me. We will make them pay. Times change, and so must the Zandalari. Maybon Sam can see your enemies before he sees you.
Oh, this sucks. I see Torga's Wrath on the map.
There is much to do. Speak quickly.
With that being said, we're going to get into this next chapter in just a bit.